it's so cold in this apartment. And get one of Kyle's sweatshirts. All right, good morning, you two. It is Wednesday. I think it's July 22nd, and it's 7:30 a.m. I woke up kind of early just so I can cook for you guys. I want to show you kind of a day in the life and what I do on a daily basis and the things that I eat. So, yeah, I have coffee brewing right now, and then I'm going to cook for you guys and get ready for work and start my day. So stay tuned. Okay, so first things first is coffee, because I cannot get through the morning without it, especially when I wake up at 7:30 a.m. So I just pour a little bit of vanilla creamer and one packet of Splenda, and I call it a day.
Okay, everyone. So before the first meal of the day, Madison's going to go ahead and take two BioTrust supplements. The first one right here is ProX10. It's a gastrointestinal health formula and also has probiotics. And then LeptiBurn is a fat burner that helps support healthy hormone levels and gives you good clean energy throughout the day.
So this morning I decided to go with the multigrain waffles and my sugar-free maple syrup. This syrup is awesome because it only has 6 carbs. It has 0 fat. And then I'm going to chop up some strawberries and also do some egg beaters, which have 0 fat, 0 carbs, and 9 protein. And of course, if you know me, I am obsessed with cilantro and I sprinkle that shit everywhere.
Boy, just tell me where you wanna go. I'll sit back, enjoy the ride. Watch me rock my body coast to coast. Trace a map of me tonight. You know the language my body talks.
And voila, breakfast is served. And as you can see, it has 4.5 fat, 13 carbs, and 12 protein. And it was amazing. Okay, so I know you guys are probably wondering, you know, why aren't you cooking breakfast for him? But, you know, Kyle is a typical man, and he likes things done his way. So I kind of just let him do his own thing. You know, it's either going to be like, oh, you seasoned it wrong, or you did this wrong. So, you know, he just cooks his breakfast, and I'll cook mine.
Wait, baby, it didn't focus on it. Okay, wait, there you go.
That's good?
Oh my god, that looks good too much for me. I'm so full, I could... I literally feel like I just want to crawl back in bed right now. But...
It's a quarter cup of pico de gallo, roughly. Not that it really matters. And then, 6 servings of egg beaters, 30 grams of protein.
Oh my god, it's still freaking overflowing.
I turned the water off out there.
It's like a river.
Here, plug this in. Our toilet died.
Just a normal day. Oh my god, the carpet's wet.
Yeah, if you're getting a little bored with the day-to-day, just have your toilet overflow. Spices things right up.
Oh my god, the carpet's wet. Lovely.
It just keeps getting better.
Yes, I'm recording it. And show me what you're taking. Scream, babe.
So before my first two big meals of the day, LeptiBurn while we're on a cut, fat burner, all natural, also supports healthy hormones.
That's also what I take.
And what?
Tell him that's also what I take.
Madison also takes this.
I showed him this morning, but I couldn't pronounce the names.
Okay. So taking that, Omega Krill 5X for essential fatty acids. And then... IC5. my favorite one. Take it before a high-carb meal, and it helps your body disperse the carbohydrates to your muscles to help drive water into the muscle cells. Muscles are made of water. Helps your body not store carbs as fat. Don't eat carbs without it. Really, really good stuff. And that's it.
Alright guys, so we had a little incident this morning, so I was running late. It's 10:30 and I just pulled up to work. We overflowed the toilet this morning and had to have the plumber come into our apartment and vacuum up all the mess. I'm not even talking like just a little bit of water, like the toilet wouldn't stop for a full like 5 minutes just pouring in water. And I think we got like 3 inches of water in our bathroom. It even got in our carpet in our bedroom and in the closet. So it was just a huge mess. But it's okay because I'm not going to let that ruin my day. It was actually really funny. The first thing I did as soon as it starts overflowing was I grabbed my camera and wanted to start recording. But Kyle was in a bad mood, so I didn't want to piss him off. But yeah, we got it all taken care of. I just got to work. It's going to be a good day. So... I packed my lunch. I'm going to have a turkey burger that I made last night. So I will show you guys whenever it comes close to that time what I'm going to eat for lunch. And then I have a few different snacks I'm also going to eat throughout the day. So yeah, I hope you guys all have a wonderful day. All right, it is almost noon and I'm getting a little hungry, not hungry enough to where I want to heat up my lunch, but just kind of a little snack. So I wanted to show you the protein cookies that we love. They're absolutely amazing. And of course someone's calling me right now. So yeah, these are our BioTrust protein cookies. They're super good on macros. It has 7 grams of fat, 16 carbs, and 12 grams of protein. So this is kind of just one of my go-to snacks. Yeah, I can freaking open the damn thing. Oh my god. Seriously? Super delicious. We got the chewy chocolate chip, and I think we got like I can't remember. We got one other type of cookie. It's like, it has raisins in it. That's all I know. So probably oatmeal raisin, maybe. If that is a cookie, I'm not really sure. But these are my favorite. So yeah, these are perfect for a little snack. They're pretty filling and really good on protein. So, yeah, hope you guys are having a good day, and I will see you in about an hour, so we can eat some lunch together. Hi guys, so it is now lunchtime, finally. I'm absolutely starving. So, sorry, I'm at work right now, and I'm trying to vlog at work at my desk, but... So yeah, it's lunchtime, and I kind of just wanted to share with you what I put together. So I'm going to have a turkey burger. Before I eat, I'm going to take my Advanced Fat Burning from BioTrust, and then I'm also going to take my IC5, which is my carbohydrate management, since I am going to be eating 2 slices of bread. This meal will have some carbs because I counted out 16 Cheetos. I know, this is insane because I've never in my life counted how many Cheetos I consume, but since I am watching what I eat, being careful, I get the oven-baked Flaming Hot Cheetos. I'm kind of addicted. It's one of my favorite snacks. I could eat a whole bag in a whole day easily, like without even question. So yeah, I counted out 16 Hot Cheetos. And so that's a good thing too about counting macros, is because I can eat all this awesome food and it's okay. Like I'm not... okay guys, sorry. My camera's storage was full, so I had to go through and delete it once again. But like I was saying, the good thing about counting macros is, you know, I'm not starving myself. I'm not on an all-liquid diet. I'm eating the foods that I want, and I'm just being careful. I'm watching my portions. I'm counting how many carbs, fat, and protein are in everything that I eat,
So it's kind of fun. I mean, I'm still eating exactly what I would eat on a normal basis. Actually, false. I take that completely back. I would much rather eat Chewies than this, but this is still awesome. So yeah, I even added a little bit of mustard, ketchup, and some provolone cheese, and I'm going to put some lettuce on top and put it in between two slices of bread, and that's my lunch. So until then, I will see you guys in a little bit. Okay, so I know I'm pretty much the luckiest girl in the whole world because whenever I got home from work, I got home and he was in the kitchen cooking me up some fish and asparagus. And you guys, I'm telling you, this was one of like the best meals he's ever cooked me. So thank you, baby. You are amazing. You're amazing. Thank you, baby. He's the sweetest thing ever. Like a bullet train. Like the speed of sound, feet can't keep on the ground, can't stay in one place, keep moving like a bullet train, like a bullet train. Like the speed of sound, we can keep on the ground, can't stay in one place, keep moving like a bullet train, like a bullet train. Like a bullet train.
Give me a kiss.